Brandon, and today I'm going to paint paper airplanes with Brandon because he's the one that made the paper airplanes and the two paper boats.
Hi.
And I'm going to paint it with red, green, red, I guess orange. And I'm going to paint red because I like it. My third color, favorite color. And the wings are important. It makes it fly straight. But if you pull the wings down, it's both diagonal. That means where it's gonna go a loop-a-loop, airplanes can do a lot of stuff. They can fly, they can loop-a-loop, and they can do lots of stuff that people have never seen before. And that's why I'm making paper airplanes, because I like paper airplanes and boats. Because they can do a lot of stuff. Boats can get stuck sometimes, but it's not that hard. You just get a little boat. And you can do a lot of stuff with boats. You can sink them, not that long. You can see kinds of fishes. You can go fishing. You can go swimming on a boat. Jetpacking on a boat. Or jet skiing on a boat. That's a lot of stuff that I can do. Save people with boats. See life jackets and save other people. You can do a lot of stuff with boats and a paper airplane. When you fall, paper airplane can just save your life. If you're gonna fall on spikes, boom, it's paper airplane to the rescue. The Superman isn't really a character. He's just a man made out of steel because no one can hurt him. He can punch him really hard. He has lasers out of his eyes. And that makes people scared to do his stuff. But Superman is a superhero. That makes him the strongest superhero. And because we like Superman a little bit, some people like Batman, Kid Flash. There's a lot of superheroes that can save you your lives. That's why I'm gonna make a paper airplane that can be a lightsaber. And Brandon made these two little boats. I'm painting the first paper airplane and the boat. And I repainted one boat because boats are really fun to make and build and everything. That's why this is a video that I'm making because I'm a YouTuber. And this is my first day of being a YouTuber at Brandon's house, because these things are really, 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 really easy to fly. If you get your license, and I'm almost done. Tomorrow, I'm gonna set my video again. We're done, and I'm gonna let it dry and see how long it needs to dry, and so it see how much it can fly, and the little boat can float. Make sure to follow me on YouTube. Thank you, Brandon, for helping me make paper airplanes in the boats. Make sure to follow me. Thumbs up. Bye.